You're ready, mate. You're on.
G'day.
Good day. Welcome to another edition of Kuba's Kitchen. I'm your host, McQuaid, and I'm a very good host. Today, Kuba Kultowski, you, my friend, you have 39 minutes to cook whatever you can out of these ingredients. In that 39 minutes, you can use this food and only this food alone. Allowed to use spices and sauces? Sure. Any sauces and spices may be added in, but any other ingredients are not allowed. After 39 minutes, we will eat this food in Kuba's Kitchen.
Let's go.
Come on. I'm so ready. Never been so ready in my life.
Okay, we're gonna do this.
All right, 3, 2, 1, good.
Go.
All right, so we got sweet chili, some asparagus, some rucola lettuce, 3 tomatoes, bell pepper, single cream, mushrooms, kiwi, garlic, fresh potatoes, and some diced breast from turkey.
Turkey, rattle about turkey.
I'm thinking crazy, but I think I'll make some salad here.
He's gone with the salad. A popular option for a lot of farmers, especially in places such as Norfolk in the country called England. Salads are considered healthy, and if you get them in you, they can count as a part of your 5 a day.
Now I was thinking of making sweet and sour, sort of sweet chili sour sauce with some fried up, chop up the paprika, chop up the mushrooms, fry them up, a bit of garlic, cut up small kiwi just for the nice flavor, a bit of sari, which will blend in perfectly with the chili sauce. Add some single cream to make it saucy, and then quickly cook up the potatoes and fry up the turkey and fry it with the sauce. So it will, I think it will look lovely. And then I'll quickly steam up these and put some spices around them and serve it on the side with the potatoes, so they'll mix it up together. And just for the nice flavored, fresh touch, just some fresh vegetables in the end. So yeah, I'll just start over and let's begin. Don't eat vegetables.
Yeah. Ooh, shit.
Guess what? I ain't coming in here. Coming in a bit. This is my love song. It goes like this.
Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark, this is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark, and when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the sixth gin, you gon' probably crawl, and you'll be sick then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you gon' probably fall, either somewhere in the lobby or the hallway wall. And everything's spinning, you're beginning to think women.
Shit, I just can't believe it. He's got 10 minutes left, but things are looking fantastic over here. I'm a little bit worried about the asparagus, though. That was my initial concern. And as we come over with 10 minutes left, Kuba Kultowski seems to have shat himself.
Basically, I'm going oil in. Either I'm going to cook it out big time or not, but I'd rather not.
Swimming in pink linen again in the sink. Then in a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now allowed to officially slap bitches. You have the right to remain violent and start wilding. Start a fight with the same guy that was smart iron.
co-pilot, looking for life on this planet, sir. No sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die if I go by it. Let me out of this place. I'm out of place. I'm in outer space. I've just vanished.
You gotta have the potatoes, like, you gotta cut them up and stuff as well. Like, cut them in half.
Yeah, that's not my...
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
They come as whole. That's part of... Have you never had fresh potatoes?
Five fucking minutes.
Holy shit.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese. No deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys. No bros, no snow, no wheels and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with no streets. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police.
Relax, mate, there's only anything.
Mate, you need
you have 1 minute left!
One minute left!
There's full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow. Y'all gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
stop cooking!
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about
me. I know.
Okay then, I think special things, but I'd just like to say now, over to tonight's special contestant on Kuba's Kitchen, Kuna Kultowski.
Kuna?
His name's not Kuna.
Kuba, talk us through what's going on here.
Basically, it was a quite bit of interesting mix. Turkey and, I mean, you could bound to those some ingredients like tomato and lettuce together, or arugula, sorry, together. Those are fantastic. But then it's kiwi there. The kiwi is quite special. But I thought it's sweet and it's a bit sour and juicy. That's lovely. So I'll shove it in with turkey, make it a bit continental. You want it a bit Asian. Put some chili sauce, put cream, mushrooms, bell pepper, fried it up, some spices, and then the fresh potatoes and asparagus just came out. Fantastic flavor. Just quickly cook them up, shove them on the frying pan with some oil and some herbs. Just quickly fry them so to get nice flavorings in them, and then just easy peasy, basically.
Right, okay. Thank you for that, Kuba. However, just one last question before we actually go and eat this meal. What do you have to say to fellow UCC Ultimate Cooking Championship contestant, George Gassauer, who's recently been bad-mouthing you?
Well, I heard he's nothing compared to me. I heard he eats shits and he can't cook a turkey in 5 hours. But I mean, well, if you can't do it in 30 minutes, it's his deal. I still think he has no fucking chance. So bring it on.
You heard that, George Gassauer. The challenge has been laid out.